This book, The Science of the Cross, was written by Edith during the period of her life when she lived in the Carmelite community in the Netherlands. It's volume 6 of the collected works of Edith Stein, translated by Josephine Koppel, OCD. This volume reflects Stein's study of the works of St. John of the Cross. Because of the Nazis' merciless persecution of Jews in the 1930s and 40s, Stein personally felt the threat of torture and death. She suffered immensely as she watched the Germany that she loved and her beloved Jewish heritage being wiped from the face of Europe. It's no surprise that in view of these circumstances, she discovered in the cross a central viewpoint for her studies. Using her training in phenomenology, she helps the reader understand the symbols in St. John's writings.